Like they say, people who have been single for too long are the hardest to love. Like all I need every single day is coffee, bud, cigarettes, pills, and a fountain pop. It was hard for me to love you sometimes because you would push me to the limit, play mind games, and get angry when I was in need of love and affection. And when I was horny or going through depression, you would blame me for everything that I was finding anything to argue about. Like I wasn't happy, picking on you that I was crazy because my feelings were crazy. And that you became so used to being single or in a relationship with my pepino, my cucumber, independent and self-sufficient, that it took something extraordinary like me to convince you that I needed you in my thug life. You're my gangster wife, I don't give a fuck if you went dyke or straight, you got different dick. You're my bitch all day, every day. Everybody know that shit. Like, let's start over. Hello, I'm a tuna fish. You're my favorite sexy fish in the sea. Pretty smile, good personality, and a Coca-Cola bottle shaped body. Shakira, Beyonce hairstyle, pretty titties and bubble butt. Like strong legs, cute and innocent. And I'm like an immigrant chasing the money. And your midnight cat, yeah, honey, like let's